This video is an installation guide for the LG OLED C and SC9S soundbar. The SC9S soundbar bracket can be installed as a wall mount or stand type. This video is a guide for the wall mount type. Follow these easy steps. First, open the box and check the components in the box. Check if all the components on the screen are in the box. It's time to attach the soundbar stand. First, insert three protruding parts in the spacer to the front bracket. Combine front bracket and spacer by fixing two short screws. Place the soundbar box on the floor. Place a soft fabric on top of the box and lay the soundbar upside down. Let's put the soundbar and the stand together now. First, connect the HDMI cable. Connect the DC in cable through the front bracket from the outside. Then, take out the HDMI cable through the front bracket. Please place the bracket following the guideline on the bottom of the soundbar. Now fasten the two short screws to put them together. Okay, shall we bring the TV now? Use a table and place a soft fabric on top to protect the screen. Hold the top and the bottom of the TV and bring it to the table. Make sure the back of the TV is facing up. If your TV is a stand type, you have to remove the C2, C3 stand. Remove the cover on the back of the TV. Then, using a screwdriver, remove the screws. Align the two hooks on spacer into the TV. Fasten four long screws in the holes located on the two TV line. To connect the wall mount, attach a guide spacer to the holes on the back of the TV. Insert the HDMI cable included with the soundbar into the ARC/EARC port on the back of the TV. Align the four holes of the wall mount bracket with the four guide spacers on the back of the TV. To prevent the TV from falling, ensure that both the TV and wall mount bracket are securely fastened. After attaching or fastening, insert the safety pin and double-check whether the wall mount bracket is fully secured. When the wall mount is attached, the SC9S soundbar is slightly tilted due to the structure of the soundbar bracket. However, this is an intentional design for a better sound experience. Once the wall mount bracket is securely attached, it can be adjusted for tilt or swivel according to preference. The installation is now complete. When connecting the soundbar to a power source, two white LEDs will be displayed. Now, connect the power cable to the subwoofer. On the back of the subwoofer, a green light will be blinking. When the green light turns solid, the soundbar is connected. If the LED light blinks red, press the pairing button to fix the problem. It's all set. Good job. Enjoy your LG TV and LG soundbar experience.